Can you hear me? Help me! I'm stuck! Hello? Hello? Anyone? Hello? Can you hear me?
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from behind, with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound, sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all.
Wait. I have a terrible feeling about this. Would you stop hitting me for a minute? Now, I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. I mean, what if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? You are a man of vision. This will have me as slippery as a toad. I have a good feeling about this, my friend. Right. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow, wouldn't you know it, I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole.
I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there, without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames.
managed to return. You know what this means. The Earth Tree has burned you. The fingers remain still, shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the Crater Will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. About thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage to wait? My, oh my. Heavens forbid. That is not the domain of mere men. The burning of the Earth Tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the Rune of Death too? The Rune of Death goes by two names. The other is Destined Death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the Golden Order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire beyond the ken of the fingers. Who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most worthy. Go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.